choosing your battles. Pick yourself up and dust yourself off and back in the saddle. You're on the front fire, everyone's watching. You know it's serious, we're getting closer, this isn't over. The pressure's on, you feel it. This is Africa. Tamina, mina, waka, waka, Tamina, mina, sangalewa. This time for Africa.
Hi, my name is John Fraser. I'm the regional manager for Hooters Restaurants. I've been with Hooters for 9 years. The reason we decided to advertise on Univision is we knew they had a large Hispanic audience, and that's what we were trying to attract. We were amazed how many people showed up so early in the morning to watch the World Cup. When Univision approached me about opening up at 7 in the morning, to tell you the truth, I thought it was crazy. I mean, it was absolutely insane. 7 o'clock in the morning, people pounding their drums, blowing their horns, and running around with flags. It was the craziest thing I've ever seen in 9 years being with Hooters. Just to give you an idea, after the first week, we knew we were going to be busy for the next game. But being up $36,000 for our period over the previous year, that was just wasn't expected. So that was a nice surprise. When Mexico played Argentina, we had more than enough staff, I thought. And then we had people lining up at the door at 6:30 in the morning. You know, Super Bowl is crazy here, but nothing compared to World Cup. World Cup was absolutely the craziest, loudest thing I've ever experienced at Hooters. I was surprised how many people showed up, and it was to the point where we couldn't seat any more people, and we had to redirect them to our other Hooters location in town. In the future, I'm definitely going to be advertising with Univision. Being with Hooters for 9 years, it was the smartest thing I've ever done.